Kano Jigoro, the legendary founder of judo, despite being a smaller man, he could toss large men with ease. The name judo means the gentle way, and the sport is built on principles such as justice, courtesy, safety, and modesty. Kano saw the martial art as a way to bring people together, even while throwing opponents to the mat.